tonight on July 12th, 2021 via Zoom. Here with me tonight are other select board members, Mark Doxer and Chris Haley. Tonight, we will adjourn to executive session to discuss open meeting law complaints filed on July 1st and July 3rd by Mr. Walt Duvall. And after that, in executive session, we will also approve minutes from a prior executive session on 6/29. After that, we will not return to open session. Chris, before we adjourn to executive session, did you want to take a moment of personal privilege tonight or another night?
That was for the 20th. Thank you.
No problem. Could I have a motion to adjourn to executive session?
Yes, indeed. Move to go into executive session, including staff members Bob Lalasher and Caitlin Nocella and Council Ivrea Freed, pursuant to executive session purpose one, to discuss open meeting law complaints filed against the select board by Walter Tuvel on July 1st and July 3rd, and to approve executive session minutes and not reconvene in open session after the executive session.
Could I have a second? Chris, could I have a second? Okay, second. Okay, we are adjourned to executive session.
Excuse me, I think we have to actually vote.
Oh, sorry. Okay, then as I see you voting on executive session, Chris, do you have, is there some debate on the motion?
Yes.
Go ahead, you've been recognized by the chair.
Thank you, Karen. I think that we should be, if the open meeting law complaint was filed against the entire board, I feel as if the entire board should be present for the open meeting law complaint. I mean, it only makes sense to me that that's what takes place. And unfortunately, some people are traveling. So, I mean, I just don't see how us three should be responsible for the five of us.
Okay, any other discussion? Okay, are we ready for a vote? Okay, as I see you, Mark?
Yes.
Chris?
No.
Karen? Yes. We are adjourned to executive session. Thank you.
I thought it had to be three votes.